victim. Jerry was around 18 or 19 at the time of the filming and came from a small town in Minnesota. And he said the biggest thing was meeting other little people because he didn't know that there was anyone else like him.